NoStressMike, NoStressMike.com. I want to show you, I'm eating at a place, kind of like a cafeteria, or halfway between a cafeteria and a tea house. And you see over there, like a buffet, but what they do is they have all the food in little containers. And they charge you by each container. The tea houses is the same thing. You'd be sitting in a tea house and they'll come around with a cart, all kinds of stuff. You just point to which one you want and they charge you for each plate. So it's kind of like that here. And but anyway, I thought I'd show you a little bit. So I like eating here. And the reason is I got vegetables. The vegetables, I'm surprised. Noodles is a big thing. And well, like I say, I like my veggies. So that's why I thought I'd show you how this will work. And so you have some idea. Like I say, I pretty much knew what was going on. Like I say, I've been raised in a Chinese family, so I already knew all this stuff, but I thought I'd better share it so you'd have an idea of what this is. This is a meatball here, but it's rice and meat, like hamburger, meatball. And so that's what I did, is I crunched it all up. And then you take your meat, eat it, your broccoli. The rim and the bottom, and then you scoop it in. I'm not sure what this is. When I first got it, I thought it was old broccoli, but it was yellow. Some type of a sliced pork. Pork and something like that. And this cost $3 for all this. Bottled water. Oh. But there is a big table. And you might drop your food, you know, look too clumsy. You take your bowl and reach over and you pick it up and then you bring it back like that. In case you drop it, it'll fall into your bowl. Thank you. I think this is a pepper, like, that's what I got. Hot pepper. No, I know, stay away from that. I like the flavor, but not too much. And the only thing you don't do is the chopsticks. Don't stick them in your rice bucket. Don't do it. You can just lay it down, you can lean, put them up on there, but don't stick it in. Bad luck. They're big on luck. If you want to do anything, it's going to cause bad luck. Now, so far, I've been here 10 days. Most of the time, by myself. So. I might be wrong on all this stuff. But they say, when in Rome, make up a Roman. So what you do is when you come in to eat, you look around and you see other people and you see what they're doing. And then you do what they're doing. What's that? Learn how to use chopsticks before you come. Stumbling around with your chopstick, not knowing how to use them and stuff. You might think you're being kind of cool, or, you know, look at me, I can't do this to you. But you look foolish. So you really need to learn how to do this stuff before you get here. And don't worry if you're not good. But you don't want to look foolish. For a while. But anyway. I'm going to go on and eat now. So, catch you later. This is Mike, NoStressMike.com.